Hey everybody, I'm Dark Pulse Dave. I'm glad you could join me, and welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within. So, we're about to lose Brazil from the council. France left earlier. We have very few soldiers available or anything.
That hulk of flesh and metal troubles me. What do we risk with our own investigations into the melding of human and machine?
And
will
cybernetic
we see a line
lab.
In the sand and refuse to cross it, or will we move forward, willing to sacrifice?
The cybernetic lab is still going to take 8 days to be ready.
Breaking news at this hour.
Oh no. It's a terror attack.
Looks like they've changed their tactics. But why? Why
it's a terror mission.
It's a message to the entire world that nothing can stop them.
Oh no. Oh no. The two soldiers that just got promotions are unavailable. This isn't good. Okay, just you take a med kit. You know what? I'm not repeating mistakes. Two med kits. Andrei Ivanov. Mustang. Let's hope that you can show those aliens I don't know some pain, preferably.
Japan for the next mission.
Away.
We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties.
This is good. This is good. Okay.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
I'm on it, Commander. Moving.
We don't really have any good cover here. mean, over here, sure. But that's, like, way out of the way. And we can't deal with that right now.
Что-то есть.
Moving to position. Headed there now. I'm on it, Commander.
Okay. You run out here. Save this guy. And then... run over here. Yeah, we're getting closer.
Headed there now. I'm on the move. I'm on the move.
We move up here.
Двигаюсь к точке. Пригнись и беги к кораблю.
Can you trigger anyone? No. About moving up a little bit further. Please, I'm scared. I don't know where the aliens are. Oh, there they are. Thank you, I guess. Okay, behind full cover, let's actually hunker down. Let's see if we can't draw them towards us a little bit. Oh, quit the meds. Okay. Not a big deal. Did you know what? You think you flanked me? I flank you back! You dead. Okay. If I run and gun over here. I can save a civilian and hopefully land something. Oh, the crystalites. The crystalites know I'm here. Oh crap, the crystalites know I'm here. Oh crap. Shoot it! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Gonna be risky, even you in the open, but I hit the curse light. The answer is no. Shoot the curse light. Okay. Yeah, you keep using that movement. Oh, now that's just not nice. Shooting the civilians. Okay, get in cover. And actually, hit you with a grenade. And I need to start moving people up to help. Okay. Hunker down here and then shot and you in the face. Okay, another crystalline. Thankfully, he didn't actually see me before he started moving, so he couldn't attack me. We got a zombie though. They're chrysalid zombies. If we don't kill them fast, they're gonna spawn new chrysalids. But you know, that is very much not nice. That is just mean. I know I might get flanked by the floater, but moving. These chrysalids need to die. Okay. That's currently something they are not doing. Floater's dead. The chances are we're gonna lose soldiers. Oh no. Okay. I mean, bad. But you know, at least it decided to go and hit the civilian rather than one of the soldiers. We are in such dire straits with soldiers these days. Oh, this one changed our soldier though. For instant kill. Because of course.
We
Oh, don't everybody go panicking at once now.
Need a resupply.
Okay. All these guys need to die.
Fire in the hole.
Okay. Back it up. And shoot the zombie, which spawns another flipping chrysalis. Even though the chrysalis probably got killed. Oh. Yeah, chrysalis going for an assault. Screw you, chrysalis, and your instant kill. Ugh. I think you need to bail. Yes. Abort mission.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Suspicions may have been true after all. They're not just here for abductions. They have something else in mind.
We need mech.
With this facility, we'll be able to build mechanized exoskeletal cybersuits, or mechs, and implant our soldiers with the cybernetic interfaces they'll need to deploy these mechs onto the battlefield. We'll consult with Dr. Varland for the requisite amputation. Cybernetic interfaces are holding stable, but they're of no use without a cybersuit to interface with. I suggest we manufacture one immediately.
Agreed.
When our new mech trooper equips that suit, I think you'll be pleasantly surprised with its capabilities.
This could be the turning point. Mechs are crazy powerful. But they're also quite expensive. We can only afford one suit right now. I think... Actually, let me check something. Okay. Okay, he was the heavy. Okay, I can't actually check that. I was hoping to check to see what abilities he had further down the line, but I can't do that. Because reasons for going with the flamethrower. Okay. Oh yeah. The cone our mech trooper targets. It will spill into nearby areas as well. This could be it, guys. This could be the turning point. This could be where it all turns around. I'm gonna find something that's really gonna intimidate the aliens. A shadowy skull on the front of the helmet. That should do it. Okay. Okay, let's actually award him the Okay, he will never panic now as a result of allies dying. Which is good, because you know,
I'm sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
I'm sure. Which is good, you know, because he's probably going to see quite a bit of his friends dying in horrible, horrible ways. We need more meld. That's for absolute certain. We need to build more meld.
Transmission coming in from the council.
Two scientists, two engineers, 200 bucks. We'll take that. This matter with discretion. And no, not you, because you'd be very much in danger without a suit. We'll just have to take some rookies. You know. I ran her away.
Dropship has arrived. We're heading into China for the next operation.
Okay.
You must be my contacts. No one who fears reprisal would make an entrance like that. Not so different from killing a man. It won't take long for them to realize I'm missing. Especially since I've got this thing with me.
You know, you would have been more effective with a gun.
That's our man. And it looks like he's got the package with him. We'll need to get him back to the extraction point in one piece. His former employers, not to mention the invaders, will be looking for him.
Yeah.
We have a new objective.
location.
I'm not sure where my boss got this thing, but he was taking offers from a variety of bidders, regardless of their intentions.
Okay. Actually, have you there? You, buddy, can come over.
I'm rolling.
You're going overwatch, and then
heading to that location.
Nubu, you come down here. And overbought.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Got it. Oh, you are dead. You may be dead too.
Target still up, not good.
No, there's a lot of firepower. For such a poor show. Are you an Overwatch? I think probably you are.
Moving.
Ooh. That got hurt. Okay. Really?
Fire on my position.
They're both off of Overwatch now. Hi. You like 100% chance to hit. Here you go. Minigun.
Ammo nearing depletion.
No longer a threat.
Oh, you think scary poison cloud make me stay away from you? I'm a mech. That's all I gotta say. I'm a mech. Hi. How about you die in a horrible, horrible way? Like you've been doing to my squad. Okay.
The job itself seemed trivial. Delivering equipment to a predetermined drop point.
Actually, I can heal the map. Which I may do that this next turn. Okay, this should be out of the poison. Yep. Heal you up.
Man up and get back out there. I'm on the move.
Once I saw this device, I began to fear the implications of our involvement.
Okay.
Heads up, boys and girls. Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Got it. We're ready.
Negative damage.
How far can you chuck this thing? Oh, you can chuck it plenty far. Plenty far. Thin Man's like, oh no, my cover's gone. I'm actually good.
Moving.
Move a little bit.
My position is compromised.
You must have went to the Stormtrooper Academy. with aim like that.
Hostiles pacified.
I crossed many lines during my life, but now we face a common enemy.
You know what? Why don't you just chill out back here? Actually. Yeah. You move here. Can you heal from there? Oh, you don't have any more medkit. Well, you do. So, why don't you start moving up? Now I have to wonder. No, can't do that. Okay, you actually are able to apply it this turn.
That's affirmative.
So we'll just do that then. Okay, Wilson, you hunker down. I have a feeling he's going to, yep, he's going at the map. He's shooting at, movie. Okay, time to advance carefully.
Moving. Moving out.
Heads up, Commander. We've got an intermittent contact. It's something different from the others.
Oh. I can totally shoot you. In fact, that's what I'm gonna do. Ow. Fortunately, since you hold the med kit, you're immune to poison.
Resupply completed.
Just hunker down, Song.
I'm on it, Commander.
What did that other thin man actually bugger off to? Yeah, just hunker down. Okay. Okay.
Objectives updated.
Okay, game. I see. You're just telling me screw you. Well, I can say the same thing. Oh, crud. That was our last best chance.
Aye, aye, Commander.
We had done all we could, but now I'm not so sure.
Remember, we will be watching.
I don't think there's anything I can do. I don't think at this point there's anything that I can do.
We're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
We lost the mech suit. We don't have enough meld to build another one. The rest of our soldiers are all rookies. We're low on cash. We're low on supplies. I don't know. We might have to restart again. Maybe lower the difficulty. Because it seems like on the, I forget what it's called, but expert level of difficulty, the one below the highest, the one above normal, seems like on this level, the aliens are just getting all these, like, free guaranteed hits, pretty much. Even if they're firing at a soldier who's, like, behind full cover. And even sometimes hunkered down. Like, it's ridiculous. I don't know. I'd really appreciate it if you guys would let me know what you want down in the comments. And that's gonna do it for this episode. If you enjoyed the video, like, favorite, and subscribe. Share it with others, and I hope to see you all again next time with some more XCOM Enemy Within. See you all then.